Former Secretary of State candidate Mark Finchem has been sanctioned by a judge relating to his lawsuit challenging the 2022 election. According to the judge, Finchem and his attorney acted in bad faith when they filed, quote, groundless lawsuits against his opponent, Adrian Fontes, and then Secretary of State Katie Hobbs. The judge ordered both Finchem and his attorney to cover their legal fees. This is the third time Finchem has been sanctioned by the courts over his election-related lawsuits.